Hello again. We want you to have a safe and enjoyable flight. So please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Boeing 787. Your crew are highly trained to help you be safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in the flight safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seatbelt is upright, your tray table is still away, and your arm and headrests are lowered. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, hit the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when you are low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The 787 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 2 in front of the wing, 2 behind the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. Emergency exits on this aircraft are identified with green signs. Green signs with arrows indicate the direction of the emergency exit. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down. So please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, quickly put it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally. The flow of oxygen is initiated when you start breathing into the mask. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in the pouch under your seat or inside your footrest if you are seated in business class. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tag. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into this mouthpiece. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorized. You must comply
Thank you. Thank you.